Welcome to Grab and Go Info. Google Colab has become an indispensable tool for data scientists. It provides a free, collaborative, and cloud-based environment to write and execute Python code. Yet, many users don't realize that they can also use SQL, the go-to language for data manipulation and querying, directly within Colab. In this guide, we'll explore two approaches to using SQL within Google Colab, using Python's SQLite library, and using magic commands. By the end, you'll have a solid understanding of how to create, populate, and query a SQL database within your Colab environment. If you are new to Google Colab, please check out my tutorial Google Colab Tutorial for Beginners. The link for the tutorial will be put in the video description. Let's get started. Approach 1, using SQLite database cursor. SQLite is a self-contained, serverless, and zero-configuration database engine. Python comes with built-in support for SQLite, meaning no additional installation steps are needed. Let's start by creating a database and a table. In your Google Colab notebook, import the SQLite 3 module and establish a connection to the database. For this example, we'll use an in-memory database, denoted by colon memory colon. With the connection established, we can now create a table. Let's create a table named stocks with 5 columns, date, transaction, symbol, quantity, and price. We can insert data into our stocks table using standard SQL insert syntax. As an example, we inserted the date of January 5, 2006, the transaction action of buying, the stock name of ABC, the quantity of 100, and the price of $35.14. Then, we commit the transaction to save changes to the database. Now that we have a populated database, we can start running SQL queries on it. Let's select all buy transactions from our stocks table and print the output by fetching all the results from the execution. Approach 2, using magic commands. Magic commands are a feature of IPython that provides a set of commands to solve common problems while working with data. The SQL magic command is one such command that lets you write SQL queries in your notebook. First, we need to install the IPython SQL extension. This can be done directly in a Colab cell. Next, load the SQL extension and create a SQLite database. Now you can write SQL queries using the %SQL or %%SQL magic command. Percent is for single line commands, and %% is for multi-line commands that run the whole cell as SQL. Here's an example of executing SQL commands to create a table, insert data, and run a query using %%SQL. Conclusion. Google Colab is a powerful tool that's not just limited to Python. With its support for SQL through Python libraries like SQLite and magic commands, it becomes an even more versatile platform for data analysis and machine learning tasks. If you are interested in using Google Colab with R, please check out my previous tutorial How to Use R with Google Colab Notebook. The link for the tutorial will be put in the video description. If you have made it this far, you probably find the information in this tutorial helpful. Please click the like button and subscribe to the channel to get notified when I publish new videos like this. To learn more about Google Colab, please click the YouTube playlist on the screen now. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.